Hey everyone, this is Gauri Manoj and you are watching Gorsi. So this is my second vlog video wherein I'll be trying to share all my learnings and understandings about the book that I've been reading, which is 0 to 1. So abhi filhal I'm on the second chapter. I hope you guys watched the first chapter and you guys liked it. And if not, to jaake dekh lijiye. Right now we're just gonna dive into the remaining part. So when I was reading the second chapter, I found out that it is very technical and they have included a lot of numbers because they're speaking about the history of many companies, ki shares upar gaye, niche gaye in the late 1990s and all of those things. So I am not going to dive deep into that. Maine bas usme se jo value hai wo extract kar liya hai and that is what I'll be sharing with you guys. So ye chapter ka naam hai Party Like It's 1999. So when I started this chapter, isme se the most interesting line that I found was that madness is rare in individuals, but in groups, parties, nations, and ages, it is the rule. This is said by Nietzsche. I am not sure how to pronounce it, but he had written this before going mad. So, ये chapter read करते करते, I had understood कि बहुत सारे crashes हुए थे 1990s के period में. So, I just went to my dad and I asked him कि क्या scene था and there were some companies which had survived the crash. So, had we invested in the stocks of those companies back then, तो अभी बहुत अच्छे खासे returns मिल जाते. So, I asked my father कि why didn't he invest? So, he said that he has been a government employee and उनको उस टाइम पे ही वॉज नॉट वेरी कीन ऑन इन्वेस्टिंग इन टू स्टॉक्स एंड ऑल दैट बिकॉज ऑल्सो देर वॉज दिस ग्रेट फियर विच वॉज क्रिएटेड ड्यू टू ऑल ऑफ दीज क्रैशेज एंड पीपल थॉट दैट इन्वेस्टिंग इन स्टॉक्स वुड बी अ पक्का पक्का वे टू लूज देयर मनी एंड टू कीप इट शॉर्ट 1990s, when we think about 1990s, the vibe that we get is a very prosperous era and stuff like that. But wahan pe bhi bahut ek dark period aa gaya tha. There were a lot of market crashes and there was internet booms and dot-com mania and all of those things. And in sabke beech mein, 1993 mein, the Mosaic browser had come. It was a great hit, big success. In 12 months, it had hit the roofs. From 1999 to 2000, there was 18 months of boom and the number of startups had increased. And is sab ke beech mein, the author of this book, along with Elon Musk and several others, had come up with PayPal. And then they had to change the structure of it. They had to make it work with emails and stuff like that. So basically, PayPal, like all of you know, it's like aaj ka Paytm. In sare ups and downs mein, there were these few companies jo survived ki. To inki strategy kya thi? Let's see that first. So they had these four set of rules that they had been following. First one was make incremental advances. The small incremental steps were the only safe path forward. Ye tha unka belief. Then the second one is stay lean and flexible. So when they say stay lean, what they actually mean is ki plan mat karo. Okay, plan karna is apparently arrogant and inflexible. So your outlook should be that of an agnostic experimentation wala. Okay, you should be open to try things out and you should see how it works out for you and stuff like that. Third one is improve on the competition. So isme what they're trying to say is don't create a new market. Jo already market mein successful competitors hai, go in between them and start making your products or business or whatever it is. If you want to see the actual potential of your business, to already existing successful competitors ke beech jana would be the best option. Then the fourth one is focus on product and not sales. So according to them, agar tumhe tumhara product advertise karna pad raha hai, then your product is not up to the mark. So those companies at that time, they were more of the attitude ki tum product acha karo, technology jo hai, that should be used for product development and not for distribution. These lessons have become dogma in the startup world. Okay, and in lessons ko jo bhi ignore karta tha, that person is basically inviting trouble. But then the author is trying to say something different here. कि ये जो फोर रूल्स मैंने अभी जो बताए थे उसके एग्जैक्ट ऑपोजिट इज व्हाट इज़ वर्किंग फॉर बिजनेसेस एंड स्टार्टअप्स इन टुडेज टाइम. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज इट इज़ बेटर टू रिस्क बोल्डनेस दैन ट्रिवियलिटी. रिस्क लेना अच्छी बात है. सेकेंड वन, अ बैड प्लान इज बेटर दैन नो प्लान एट ऑल. इनका कहना है कि बिना प्लान के जाना, अनप्लान जाना, लाइक द अप्रोच दैट आई मेंशनड अर्लियर, उससे अच्छा है कि एक गंदे प्लान के साथ ही चले जाओ. Then the third one, competitive markets destroy profits. Here they're talking and they're promoting the concept ki monopoly banao, new markets lekar aao. And fourth one, sales matters just as much as the product. तो उनका कहना है कि अगर तुमने प्रोडक्ट बनाया है तो उसमें जो सेल्स आ रहे हैं इट इज़ एज इम्पॉर्टेंट एज द क्वालिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट एंड सो ऑन. इसमें व्हाट द ऑथर इज ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट वो चार रूल्स उन कंपनीज के लिए उस टाइम पे वर्क की डजेंट मीन दैट दे विल वर्क टूडे इन दिस सिनेरियो. तो अगेन इट जस्ट बॉयल्स डाउन टू वन थिंग. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कम फ्रॉम जीरो टू वन, if you want to create new things, you are going to have to question what you already know, question all the traditional practices, question all the strategies, and then remake which are adhering and which are suitable for the current scenarios. And that is it for this chapter. I know ye chapter thoda technical tha, but if you look at it closely, jo value hume isse mili hai, that is pretty nice. And so yes, I will see you guys tomorrow with chapter 3 of the book that I'm reading right now, that is 0 to 1.